Jorge, it only took you a couple of laps today to decide what the outcome of this weekend would be for you. Can you just start off by explaining what you were feeling and why you've made the decision to not ride this weekend?
For me, it's a sad moment because I really wanted to race in this track, especially in this track that is one of my favorites. It's a very grippy track, and for our bike was perfect to make a good result. But even my efforts to accelerate the recovery didn't went as I expected, didn't recover as fast as I imagined. So yesterday I imagined that I would feel not very good on the bike. And when I tried the bike in the first corners, I felt even worse than I expected, because on hard braking I couldn't push my left wrist almost nothing, a lot of pain, especially in the left ones, and especially even worse in the change direction. So I wasn't fast, I wasn't comfortable, and I was not safe. So have no meaning to keep going like this.
Will you try again in Phillip Island, and what's the plan now in regards to recovery? Will you stay over here in Asia or head back to Europe?
Yeah, now the plan is go to one closest hospital to make a magnetic resonance to understand not only the bone but also outside the bone how is this going, the injury, then take some conclusion. But obviously, if today I wasn't right, I would not be much better on Phillip Island in just 6 days. So I didn't expect to feel very good there. I don't close this possibility because probably I will go anyway to Phillip Island. So let's see how I feel on Wednesday, on Thursday, and let's take one decision.
All the best with your recovery. Thank you.
Thank you.